Humans spend a third of their lives sleeping, and will spend 20 years of their lives not knowing if they wake up or not. Convicts of murder will spend 20 years of their lives locked away in prison. The year is 2020. People don't get locked away humanly anymore. Prisoners are put into sleep statuses for the smallest misconduct. Only true acts of injustice should be punished with the new order's nightmare regime. Before it's begun. But that is not the case. Aurora didn't commit the crime she was convicted of. My true love was wrongly accused. In the warmth of the sun.
When I give my heart, it will be completely, or I'll never give my heart.
The only way she can be saved is if somebody were able to access the nightmare system and find her within it. Only people suffering from sleep deprivation can do this. I fall in love of those people.
Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation.
Down at your thoughts for that. I'm really sorry, Aurora, but not to keep your thoughts.
Aurora! How the hell did this happen?
I don't know, just pull the plug.
Oh, they'll be trapped in forever.
Fine, I'll do it. I do everything around here.
Humans spend a third of their lives sleeping, and will spend 20 years of their lives not knowing if they wake up or not.
Knowing now, for certain, that I won't wake up is bittersweet. Because every day that I was awake with her, I felt like I was dreaming anyway.
I'm going to go to the hospital.